Aha! Part 2 of Top 10 Dumbest Bionicle Characters returns! Aha, I'm just kidding, there isn't part 2. Hello everyone, I'm the Shadow One. This is a small little video I wanted to make up because I couldn't include this in the original video because it just made it a little bit too long. I actually did record and I wrote the script for these honorable mentions that never got included, so I thought, eh, why not do a separate video with this? So, here we go. Honorable mentions include all of the other Makuta who are not Pterodacts because they were stupid enough to believe Pterodacts would honor his word when he succeeded to take over the Matoran universe. Nadiki, because he was dumb enough to betray Li Khan over greed and later tried to cross the Shadowed One only to be transformed into a monster forever. Iri, because he was stupid enough and got himself almost killed several times, all because he wanted a knowledge tower position in Metru Nui. And Toa Ord, because of his dumb actions, made the Zyglak even more angry and monstrous, which led to much more death. And it's also weird because he was also the first male Toa Psionics, and then the Grey Beings made them all, I guess, female after that, because it's just like, Grey Beings always make the worst mistakes. Alright, though, that's all I have to really say, guys. I hope you enjoyed these honorable mentions that were supposed to be part of the Top 10 Dumbest Bionicle Characters. Already incredibly surprised by the amount of reaction it's been getting. So if Top 10 Dumbest Bionicle Characters gets 5,000 views in 2 months, which it will, it's guaranteed to now, so I might as well, you will get the next Top 10 Bionicle Characters in April. So, thank you for watching, I'll be seeing you guys later.
The end!